All right, chapter 10, cover of night. Let's, so there should be, if I'm right, there's three chapters in this. And I'm hoping we'll get through all three of them here tonight. If not, if there's only two, we'll get through those two, and then next week will be. Ah, so Raviola this time. Oh, God. Ice World. Oh. Frosted Peak. This is the part where we seriously start collecting some money here. She's so out of breath here. Oh, God. We're getting a lot of those all over the place here. Ooh, she got some butterfly wings now. The world is a vampire. Sorry, I was thinking bullet with butterfly wings there for a second. Always gotta get the crazy lore. Oh, she never used to be able to do that. Oh, here we go. Bring it on. Bring it all you big thing. Bring it on. Bring it in, big guy. Don't say money. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Catch you sleeping. Oh, geez, you're a big guy. Get off of me. Thank you.
Wow, really? Already? Not even my first fight of the game, but I'm already using supplies. Damn! I took a lot more damage than I should have there. Bronze. Ugh. Alright. Finished chapter 2. Never did find chapter 1. Okay, so I have to go in there, which means if I could sink back in here, this is probably where verse 1 is. Or is that where I came? Oh, that's where I came from. Okay. Okay, there's probably a puzzle somewhere up there, but... So yeah, just so you guys know, I know it sounds crazy for me, but I actually got some new alerts coming up for Christmas specific. Nothing too fancy, but I did want to change things up a little bit so that, you know, get with the times, get with the seasons, you know. Deal with you in a second, light. Oh, it's actually telling me where to go. Damn it! Controls work! It's like a trail of breadcrumbs here getting this... These fancy shards here. Ten fall glasses, shards of Thule. Nothing here, okay. Okay.
Come on.
Oh, I gotta wait for the load up. Holy crap! Okay. It's a little much, a little harsh if you ask me, but... What? I thought that was a low one, not a high one. All right. Wow, I gotta use two on this one. Definitely not getting any bonus points here. Wow, really? Again? Wow, this guy... I can't believe I got to use four of these on this guy. Five of them. Jesus. Just finish you off. Yeah, I'm going to get a stone for that. Bronze. Okay. Okay. This does not lead me anywhere, is it? Gunning a gap.
Bring it on.
Maybe it's a hunch of mine, but I got a feeling I'm going to end up having to pick up a bunch of stuff. Oh, crap. Well, I ain't going that way.
Looks like this could go at any minute. I'd better pick up the pace or else.
Damn it!
Now what? All you big things! Bring it on! 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 Bring it on!
Stupid! I'm not even gonna make it halfway through it if it's this pace.
Bring it on.
Hey, Andrew, how you doing tonight? This controller just will not let me dive the way I need to.
Bring it on. Bring it on. Catch you sleeping. You got it. Bring it on. Bring it on. Strike. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on.
Oh, it doubles! What am I doing? Okay, you know, just you ever get into those situations where your Switch controller dies on, or just all of a sudden out of the blue decides to start drifting on you? That's what happened to me just as I was starting the stream here tonight. So I'm using my actual backup. I can't use...
Bring it on.
That's what I say.
Bring it on.
God. But I do love the controller alibi. I get to go to that one quite often. I get it, but at the same time... I gotta escape this world to get to the other one. Unless there's a boss in here. If there is, I'm screwed. Oh yeah, I'm screwed. Opacus! I just can't get out of the way of this guy. Bring it. Pull back. You're gonna pay. I only got two of those left. I might have to start concocting. I'll wait and see how this goes. All right, we got him. Another bronze. Give me some health before we go. Come on, please. Alright, made it. Finally. Travel through Gun and Nap without falling. Okay. Ooh, I talked to the nice lady now.
Woman, hail you from the same sphere as that beast man?
Yeah. I don't know if I want to answer that.
Luca?
Luca. So he is called Luca. I am Luca.
Another Elseworld story.
Where did Luca go?
He no longer tarries here.
Don't tell me you killed him.
That beast man is surely my else fellow.
Yep.
It seems we were drawn together across the world walls to find each other.
Drawn together? Then what am I doing here?
It appears as though you also share a bond most deep with us.
Okay.
A bond of blood, perhaps? Brother and sister, or something more. Woman, I know you.
Isn't that a pickup line of everybody?
Calls to me.
Wait, what are you saying?
Alrighty, so where are we now? Potty! Paris, 16th Adronisment. Okay, well, before we do anything, might as well use our last one up right now. Well, at least we got a couple revives.
Luca here too?
There's always something around here. Shit. Yeah, you're dead. That came up perfectly. Did I get a gold out of that? Pure platinum! Woo! No damage taken. Thank freaking God. I love all the French music. That didn't sound good. Okay, so there's a terror dome over there, aka... Give me something good! Ah!
Now what?
Stupid curse. Wait. Ah, just what I needed. Come here. Oh, wait, wait. Thank you for the lollipop. But let's go to the shop and load up here, because... Ugh. These guys are killing me. Literally, they're killing me.
Welcome to the gates of hell.
Oh, good thing I got lots of money. Yeah, let's not even piss around with that. Let's get a few extra of those. So how are you guys enjoying the game the way that you're watching it here? Like, I know some of you guys are just lurking right now, which I do appreciate it. But how are you liking the graphics? I don't want to say the gameplay's stellar, because it's not. Okay, let's go back and clean everything up here while we're here. Okay, so this is going to be another secret boss fight, guaranteed. Where are you, Froggy? Let me collect all my bonuses and then I'll spark this boss fight. That's what I like. So sometimes when you get those chests, you know, like you, you're dealing with, there you go, little buddy. Knew you were here somewhere. Anything else in here? Nope. Okay. And this is one of those challenges. Hideous and then pain. No, I'm good. There's a lot of those side quests that you could do in this game, but I can't be bothered right now. But where am I supposed to go? Oh, over there. Oh, it's one of these. Screw this. I'm out of here. If you can catch all these in 30 seconds, you get the prize. Nah, I'm good. Thank you. Yeah, let the timer run out. I'm fine with that. Uh-oh. I pulled up lore. The Champs-Élysées. Ooh, the Blood Moon. Luca! You don't want to do this, Luca! Holy crap, that was a SWAT. Man, this guy's been eating his Wheaties while he's been running around. Wow, really? All right. Let's not piss around here. Keep using these when we have to. Again. Wow, really? Oh, this is gonna be painful. Good thing I loaded up when I did. Damn. I can't touch him. I got him down two at least. Good thing I got all those. Keep going. Thank you. And holy crap, did that take a lot out of me. Wow. Yeah, Viola, I... I know you feel it.
It's me. I'm your...
Center into the abyss. Oh my God. Is that it? Short chapter. Relatively short compared to what we've been doing here. Ha! Literally no score. Because of all that damage I took in that last boss fight. My God, my fingers are sore on that one. Wow.